putting them on the barrel.
Scarlett, we need you next.
got Madison Heisman, Jayden Yeller, Haley Watson, and Kathleen Rinsberger. You guys are on deck.
Standing here with a group that just did pig wrestling. Your name is?
Bryce Lehman.
Gary Plummer.
Jerry Plummer.
Gavin Young.
All right, guys, how did you do?
I think did pretty well.
You did pretty well? Did you get the pig up on top?
We did.
How long did it take you?
I don't know. How much did he say?
30-some seconds.
30-some seconds. Did you help a whole bunch?
You probably
put the pig on top, didn't you?
Yeah.
Yeah? How about you? You're all tall.
Yeah, sure.
Did you help a little bit?
Kind of.
Kind of? All right, guys, thanks so much for being interviewed.
Welcome.
Crying, man. What are you doing?
All right. Terminator. Jacob Breaker. On deck we need Jacob Bobber, Bill Weaver, Mike Davis, Aiden Prater, Ricky Martin.
Sydney.
Evan.
Did you guys get the pick on top of the thing?
Yeah.
Did you? Was it a lot of fun?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Did you guys come up with a strategy as to how you were going to get that pick on top?
Yeah.
What was your strategy?
Okay, two people go left, two people go right, get it snapped in a corner, and then like grab up.
And then pull up.
So we cornered it.
You cornered it, and then you all took a bit of the pig and pulled him up?
Yeah, and put it on the...
How long did it take you guys to get him up there?
We don't know that.
You don't know?
We were too focused on getting the pig on the top.
But it was a lot of fun.
Yes.
You got it pretty fast, but it was a lot of fun.
Yes, yeah. It was
definitely.
It was awesome.
All right, thanks so much for being interviewed, guys. Cool high fives. Woo! Thank you.
All right, they are debating on which pick to pick right now. So, Getting ready to go. Oh, looks like we got a GoPro. Let's see what it looks like from inside the ring. All right, Ellen, right there, getting ready to go in is the fourth star, Mariah Yoga. The Hawk Hustler, Jelena Rude, Mallory Green, Jessica DeVee, and Catherine Fenner.
I'm standing here with another group that have just wrestled a pig. Who? What are your names, guys?
Natalia.
Mariah.
YOLO.
Lexi.
Alexa.
All right, guys. Did you get the pig on top?
No.
You did.
We did, but they didn't count it.
Did you have a strategy going in?
We went one side, one side, one side, one side, and then after that, we just pretty much winged it.
And winging it obviously didn't work out.
I thought it worked pretty
good. I thought we were pretty good.
All right. Did you guys at least have fun?
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh, yes.
Are you going to do it again?
Yeah. If you're on our team.
All right. With that being said, thank you very much for being interviewed.
Found your move, Gabe. I don't know where you went to, but I'm going to get it. I think those girls can handle a big pig.
Another team of pig wrestlers. Guys, what are your names?
Aaliyah.
Megan.
Lindsay.
Amanda.
And how did you guys do? Did you get the pig on top?
Hey, yep.
How long did it take you guys?
We're not really sure.
We don't know.
You don't know? Did it feel like forever or was it pretty quick?
Pretty quick.
Pretty quick.
Did you have a strategy going in?
Yep. Yeah.
What was your strategy?
Two on each side.
I think I've heard that before. Right. And then, so who actually did the most? Who worked the most out of this group?
Me, definitely.
Was it you?
No, we all put in work. We were all rolling. We were all getting that pig. We all did it.
You all worked? So I'm assuming that Amanda did the least work, right?
Yeah.
All right. So in that consensus, Amanda did not help this group at all. Thank you, ladies, so much for your time. It's been great interviewing you.
All right, ladies, take the pictures and go get rinsed off, please. Not on the side. All right, there's the pig. Here we go.
What? Thank you.
Thank you. Connor, 8 and 13. name is Charlotte. Oh, you guys didn't make time here. Alright, your placing for tonight in the fifth division, Bacon Busters at 14-10, you're number one. Number two goes to Bacon Bomber at 18-85, and number three, the Terminator, 24-48. Give those kids a round of applause. Kids, come on down in front of the announcer stand. If you place in the top three, you will get your prize. Okay, for the adult division, no particular order.
The pig wrestling today. Tracy, how many years have you come to watch pig wrestling?
This is actually my first year watching.
And what do you think of it?
I think it's pretty cool. At first, it kind of scared me because it sounds like the pigs are being hurt, but...
Yeah, you didn't know the pig could make that sound.
I did, but... I didn't expect it to be so loud and so often, but I like it.
Are you having a good time watching everybody? It's a bit more difficult than I thought it was going to look like.
Yeah, I mean, just seeing them like tackle the pig down and then the pig try to get away, it looks really hard.
Yeah, I know, but somehow even the younger kids managed to do it.
Yeah, a lot of them I think have worked with pigs too, so that helps.
So they know how to handle them and everything.
Right.
Well, Tracy, thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.